lot of good records on the table.
So you're in the group Niggas With Attitude, and you guys are going along, and then all of a sudden everyone breaks up.
Everybody got egos.
Everyone got big egos.
Well, look, according to Dr. Dre, now I'll just give you his side of the argument. Eazy-E owes me money.
If Eazy-E owed him money, why didn't he sue Eazy-E?
I don't know all that.
So how come it says Dr. Dre on this?
Oh, the name of the record is called Dr. Dre Killer.
Really? So you write about this because you're upset with him because he's saying bad things about you?
Well, he talked a little trash about me, so I'm just letting him have it. I'm telling the real.
I see.
See, you talking about
fantasy.
Fantasies.
It's like I don't even know what I'm doing no more. I don't know where the money's going.
Why are you stressing? You know I know the business.